Welcome to English Grammar and Writing Skills course of EduPom EdTech. You're watching the video with Manisha Bedi, and the topic for the video is informal letter. So today we are going to learn about the informal letter. We have already discussed about the format of writing a formal letter in the previous video. If you haven't watched the video, you can go through the previous videos and make your concept real clear. Now, before moving on about the format of writing an informal letter, I will talk about what is informal letter. Although we have already discussed this part in the introduction of letters, but again, I will give you a quick revision. The informal letter is the letters, these are the letters which are written to the relatives, okay, which are written to the relatives, family, friends, or the loved ones, okay, to the related community. Now, what is the format of writing this informal letter? Okay, first thing is the sender's address is put on the top right hand side. Alright, the sender's address is put on the top right hand side. Just as the same way as it was put in the formal letter. Alright. So in formal letter, what was done? In formal letter would see there is one such difference. There is one quick difference I will tell you. That is, in formal letter, you are emphasizing on writing the sender's address and receiver's address, both of them. Both the addresses were included in the formal letter. But in the case of informal letter, only sender's address will be included. Alright. Second point is, after writing the sender's address, okay, one important point is, you can also mention the telephone number or your phone number or contact number, whatever you want to say, or your email ID here in the sender's address. Sender's address means the person who is writing the letter. Second is, you have to put the greetings, okay? You have to put the greetings. In greetings you will use, since you are writing an informal letter, you can use dear, hi, hello, hey, anything like that. Okay. After writing the greetings, you have to write the matter, whatever you want to write, like dear Mohan. Okay. And then you have to talk about the matter. You have to talk about the message. All right. After you are done with writing the matter, you will end your letter with complimentary clause. Mein kya, what will come in complimentary clause? It can be any of like short comments. For example, you can write lots of love, or see you soon, okay, or love, or with thanks, or anything like that. Now, this is how you write an informal letter. So you will see, you will notice a difference. That is, in writing the formal letter, there are so much of things you have to take care of about. Like, you have to write the date, you have to write the subject, and there are various reasons of writing those things. Okay, since you're writing the letter to the authorities, to the business peoples and all. So that is why you try to mention the subject so as to save their time. But these are the letters which are being written in an informal way. You're writing it to the people who are related to you. So they're actually going to give in time. They're going to address your letters. Alright. So this is the way how you write the informal letter.